sandwich for you, and a delicious crispy spicy one for whoever needs a little kick in the t-shirt. Get the Kentucky Fried Chicken sandwich, classic or spicy, for just $3.99. It's bigger making good.
Again, with that wildfire in California, it is growing fast, shutting down a major highway, forcing evacuations. That government's on the scene with the latest reporting back.
George, good morning. Obviously, the wind here has been the story. These gusts have been up to 35, 40, even 50 miles an hour. And all of that has been fueling what has been an explosive fire so far, going from about 50 acres 9 or 10 hours ago to over 4,000 acres right now. And you can see all that fire is causing those embers to shoot up in the air. Those are causing new spot fires. A couple hundred firefighters on this already. They have bulldozers out here. What they have not had are firefighting aircraft because of that wind. Hopefully later today they will. Not many structures destroyed so far, but the iconic Ronald Reagan Ranch is being threatened at this point. Now, major concern is that this is going to leap over the 101 freeway, which is shut down going both ways. But some good news, this fire and the wind is set to die down in the coming hours. Robin,
all right, man, thanks.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin,